Welcome to Bob Lanier Court at the Riley Center. The St. Bonaventure Bonnies begin the 2011-2012 season as they host Cornell. Open, Simmons cutting in, hard to the hole, foul on the play.
Oh, and he can barely walk to the bench.
Torn Achilles,
which is one of the most painful injuries you can have.
Can't get it to go. And a scramble for the rebound.
And I think you might want to take a look at Davenport.
They're looking at that left shoulder as he heads into the tunnel.
And this one is final.
And they're not playing with it. They don't have that swagger. You know, you can see it. Nicholson struggling from the field. And they really don't have an answer right now.
Tight D there from Wilson at the give and go with a reverse layup, no good. Put back slam by Chris Johnson. Throws it down.
Back outside. Self-ball had it stripped away. And Davenport goes coast to coast.
Steps up on the defensive end. Back the other way. It's Jordan Kent.
Kevin has good. Here's right for three, and it's good.
To the mark, Nicholson.
Thunderous jam. Daquan Cook.
Drops it off. Nicholson for three. And a timeout for Rhode Island.
The man understands physics. Wow, that's a three.
He understands spacing and how to shoot the ball also.
He's the best player in the Atlantic 10.
They got the best player in the game. It's just been the difference in this game thus far.
Nicholson, fade away. That's off the front rim. Conger with a huge rebound, though. Rolls it back out. Nicholson for three. Got it!
Wow.
Nicholson makes it a one-point game. Shades of last year here at against Duquesne. Here's Nicholson. Top of the key. Finds right open for three in the win. Got it! With 1.9 seconds to go, Matthew Wright. Clue finds Wright. Gonna take it. It's a two-point game. Conger has Kloof open because it's to Nicholson instead for the three and the tie. Got it! Andrew Nicholson!
Wow.
And we might be going to double overtime. It's the 18th tie tonight. Kloof finds lead again. Finds Nicholson. He'll take a three. He's got it! Andrew Nicholson with 32!
And they're going to let the clock run out. That'll
well,
do it.
St. Bonaventure earned this one.
Andrew Nicholson, 32 points, 13 rebounds. And the Bonnies are likely headed straight to the quarterfinals of the A-10 tournament in Atlantic City.
And they haven't been to the Big Dance since 2000.
Bonnies, we didn't get to see much. Look at this step outside by the big guy. He's got touch.
Whoa! A cradle!
Back it goes to Nicholson again.
Oh, my goodness.
Eight unanswered for St. Bonaventure. Guarded by Taylor. Jumper and a foul called on Holloway. Eric Mosley. And he will shoot a free throw.
St. Bonnie's clearly looks to be the better team in the first half.
And a block again. Possessed. Four blocks for the third consecutive game in the A-10 tournament. This is Matthew Wright, pull-up jumper.
How about this?
Oh, early Hendricks by Wright. St. Bonaventure's going to dance for the first time since the decade began. 2000, their last time in. How about that?
Incredible.
You got a talented guy in the hole and some kids that some people think are compliments. I don't after watching them a few games, Vern. They are basketball players that absolutely know how to play team basketball and a guy who put it together. Mark.